distant land. And the only ones allowed to come are those who feel they can go right along with the master plan. And the only thing you got to bring is sitting there in your head. Is there a world at all?
Fun fact, the average person gets slapped 2 to 3 times.
Come on, it wasn't that bad.
Hey, don't hit women.
You a woman?
Come on, man, I was just trying.
All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty back together again. That's because there is no Humpty Dumpty, folks. And there is no God. None, not one, never was, no God, sorry.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Oops. What the hell was that?
It's over, Andreas! Call off the invasion!
Do the hot show!
A happily employed cabin boy!
I guess guys like us will never be more than cabin boys.
Aw, come on, guys. Things look kind of bad right now, but something will turn up.
Oh, we couldn't possibly. We're very busy with cargo and stuff. So the answer is no.
This show ain't no good.
Hey, listen, everybody. I've been practicing my werewolf howl.
It's Halloween again.
But you love it. Halloween's just a time to believe in having spooky fun.
Captain's log. Stardate, whatever the f*** I say it is. Today I was faced with a minor ethical dilemma. Should I respect the free will mankind has spent aeons developing, or should I use my newfound power to garner the respect I truly deserve and have someone grind out all the gold for my new flying mountain? Wow. I agonized over the decision, but in my heart I know I made the correct choice. What has free will ever brought mankind? Surely it is better to follow as a sheep than to starve as a wolf. What do you think, human footstool formerly known as Graham?
Your voice fills me with ecstasy, Master. I obey.
This is rad.
Wanna...
The Muppet Show backstage.
Okay, who was it this time?
The Atomic Energy Commission.
What happens when an idiot meets his echo?
I'm pretty. I'm pretty. I'm prettier. I'm prettier. No, I'm prettier. No, I'm prettier. I am. I am. You're dumb. You're dumb. I know you are, but what am I? I know you are, but what am I? Oh, he's good.
Esteja agora em o nome.
So, what did you children learn about today?
Hell.
Fart.
Well, that's what we learned about.
I sure as hell can't tell you we learned about hell unless I say hell, can I?
The lad has a point.
Hell, yes.
Bart!
Hell, 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 hell.
Bart, you're no longer in Sunday school. Don't swear.
So have a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Quasi Kwanzaa, a Tip-Top Tet, and a Solemn Dignified Ramadan.
Why is there an $800,000 charge on my credit card?
Dad, I'm a material girl.
Get out of my-
Oh, what is it?
That, me boy, is a grease trap.
It kinda looks like nobody's cleaned out the trap in a while.
You know, SpongeBob, you're right. But that's a big job. A job that only two volunteer employees could do for no extra pay.
The Muppet Show backstage.
Okay, who was it this time?
The Atomic Energy Commission.
Bro, this is good. What's in this?
Oh, just a certain kind of nut.
Oh, what kind of nuts? Like almonds or peanuts?
Oh, not those kinds of nuts, bro.
Then what kind of nut is it?
Good morning.
Hello.
It is day 2 of Cold Coast. We had a very big night out yesterday. The schoolies kids are low-key very fun.
Yeah, we felt a bit old.
We were like dancing on the dance floor when no one was. And then we went to another club where the vibes were at. Everyone was there. It was packed.
Even schoolies.
And they were like hanging out with everyone.
My immune system is equipped with the biological equivalent of fully automatic military assault rifles with night vision and laser scopes.
Sure like to see that jerk again.
Family?
That's right, Frankie. And all you gotta do to help them find you is light the way.
OEO, we love it when you show your glow. You're beaming!
Detective, this is a crime scene.
What is this, a murder weapon?
I am... the guitar! Come on!
This is why I drive Grandma's car to the store.
Hey! You don't look handicapped!
Oh my god!
Sorry.
Kaposi.
Kaposi, but I haven't read this yet. Oh my god, I'm literally.
I just spoiled the entire book.
Yeah, Kaposi.
Then she fell.
Oh my god, no, actually don't do that.
You haven't read it yet. Okay.
I really like it.
To a distant land, and the only ones allowed to come are those who feel they can go right along with the master plan. And the only thing you got to bring is sitting there in your head. Is it all? Well, that's all. Well, that's all. Well, that's all.